I've got Tom Buttress with me in the studio today from Propio. Tom, a very good morning.
Good morning.
Nice to see you. Tell us a bit about the platform here, if you would, Tom. It's been up and running since June.
That's right. Has it? Yeah, Propio is a FCA regulated online investment platform. We enable people to directly invest in property developments from £250.
Right. And so are you targeting any particular investors here?
Yeah, so we are regulated by the FCA. We allow retail investors, so everyday people, to invest, as well as high net worth and sophisticated investors.
Righty. And so people will have the opportunity to invest in property development
That's
projects
right.
here.
Yeah. So essentially, people sign up, they come onto the platform, and they can pick and choose from a range of different property investment projects, some of which involve lending money to a property developer, a secured loan, if you will, and others involve buying shares in a project, so equity-based investments.
Fine. And I suppose, depending on which option they choose, the returns will differ.
Absolutely, yeah. So the lending options are typically around 6 to 10%. Typically secured with a first charge and lending up to 70% of the asset's value.
Right.
Equity investments are generally double-digit returns. We try and target around 15% returns for investors per annum.
Is there a typical amount of time until investors can expect to get their cash back?
Absolutely. When you put your money in, it is an illiquid investment. You know, you can't just take it out. But we try and offer generally short-term opportunities, so from 6 to 24 months. Investors are kind of quite comfortable with that time horizon.
So how many projects have you got on the platform at the moment?
We've funded 12 projects to date, and we've got three more kicking off in the next week or so.
These projects, they're throughout the UK, are they?
Absolutely, yeah. So we started with a few around the London area, but now we've got some in South Wales, in Cardiff, down in Cornwall, and also opening up some in Manchester and Birmingham.
Interesting. So for investors keen to take a look, do they have to pay to sign up?
Absolutely not. No, the service is completely free to sign up. It takes a matter of minutes, and you can be investing within 10 minutes because you can quickly submit the required information, go through the required checks, and invest simply with your debit card.
We were talking a bit earlier. This is the first version of the platform. You're looking at some additional new products for the second iteration, if you like. What can we expect from the next version of the platform?
That's right. We're on a mission here to try and make investing in property more democratic, to allow people to do it more seamlessly and in a better way. So we're looking to launch more retail-friendly tools that allow people to, rather than having to pick and select every single option, to create a portfolio, as well as a nicer product. So it'll mean that your profits from the investment would be tax-free.
Tell me a little bit about what you look for as far as your investment criteria when developers come to you looking to raise funds.
Absolutely, and we see a lot of investments, many of which just don't fit our profile. We're looking for residential opportunities, shorter opportunities, but critically we're only taking opportunities from experienced property professionals, so people who can demonstrate a strong track record of creating value for investors through property. We go through a 52-point due diligence process, lots of quantitative analysis and algorithmic stuff to select only the best opportunities for our site. So rather than a peer-to-peer platform, which essentially just brokers deals between people, we're essentially and are regulated like a real estate fund. We pick and choose those opportunities that we believe in, and we put our money where our mouth is, and
right.
We actually invest alongside investors.
Why the focus on residential?
It's because it's what we know, really. Our team is made up of residential property developers and experts in property, short-term property finance. They've had 20 or so years experience in the industry and have £500 million worth of property under their belts.
Right. Well, tell me a bit more about, speaking of the team, tell me a bit more about your own background then, Tom.
So I run the platform side of the business. I helped build the technology and the sort of all the underpinning processes of making this way of investing nice and simple and slick. The rest of the team, as I said, our property developers and sit on the credit committee and help to select opportunities.
And as far as developing this platform, that's all been self-funded by Propio internally, has it?
The founding directors, myself included, came up with the idea and built the platform to a first version level. And we've just gone through a seed round where we've raised money from a small venture capital firm, right, who are backing Propio, and we may look to raise further funds in the future. It's about obviously investing in the technology, investing in also the marketing and getting our name out there.
Do you find many people recognise the name Propio?
We've managed to spread the name in the short time we've been around quite well. We look at metrics, and for example, we managed to get over a million views on Facebook over the past month, which was great. But obviously, we'd like to spread the word about it because we believe in Propio and think it could provide investors with a great investment opportunity.
Very good. Tom, great to see you. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.